quiet tonight.
Uh-huh. Don.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I've never felt about anyone for the way I feel about you.
Gosh, Betty, I think you're wonderful, too.
Better watch out. We're going on the wrong side of the road.
I better pull off the road for a few minutes.
Oh, I have to be home by 11, remember? Uh-huh.
Okay. Are you sure you have to be home right away?
Oh, I guess not. Not for a while, anyway.
Betty.
Let's go home, Don.
Okay.
Now you say there is no other girl, Don. But if you're lying to protect a girl, just consider what it might cost her.
But she might not even have it.
You can't take that risk. Only a doctor can tell you for sure.
She's a nice girl, Doctor. I don't want her to have to go through all this if she doesn't have to.
All right, Don. It's your decision. But if you're the young man I think you are, you'll bring that girl in to see me.
I have to think about it, Doctor. I've got to have time to think about it. She might not even have it.
Only a doctor can tell. You can't take that risk.
I may have given Betty syphilis.
She'll never know until it's too late. She goes insane or becomes a hopeless cripple. Now, there's something I want to tell both of you. Now, what's happened is past. You both have a disease, and you will both have to be treated. Now, you took a risk by doing something that society condemns. Perhaps you didn't realize some of the penalties involved.
Betty, I didn't...
Betty, I know that you blame Don, but you should thank him for one thing.
Which thing, Doctor? Shall I thank him for giving it to me? For adding me to his list of girls? Just what do I thank him for?
For God's sakes, Betty, I didn't mean to do this to you. I didn't.
What is it, Doctor? What do I thank Don for?
Just be thankful he brought you in the first place. And be thankful he brought you before it was too late. Now, we've caught this thing in time. We can take care of it. You and Don are both going to be all right.
You may be right, Doctor. But right now, I'd rather be dead.
I know. But you're thinking only of this moment. Tomorrow, you'd rather be cured.